Hey everyone. So it's always a good day when my wine club comes in. Scout and Sellers Wine Club is called Scout Circle. And I am a huge advocate of a wine club. And let me tell you why. It's convenient. You try new things you wouldn't normally try. And the wines are great. The wines are great. The difference with Scout and Seller, all of our wines are tested to make sure there's absolutely nothing but the grapes. So it's grape to glass. There's no chemical additives. There's no added sugars or sweeteners. There's no pesticides. There's none of that yucky stuff that shouldn't be in your wine anyway. So let me give you a preview of what is in the September Club. Always comes packaged with kind of all of our information. You know, the wait is over, your club's here, yay! So all this good information. Our wine clubs come ship standing up. So we have this cardboard kind of to hold it in place. And then this club that I order is the 12 bottle mix. So there's 6 whites and 6 reds. So let me show you real quick. This is the Nest Cafico. I'm sorry. This is the Cafico Pinot Grigio from Italy. This is the Dove Hunt Dove Chardonnay coming from California. This is the Gallivant Cabernet Sauvignon, also coming from California. This club also has the Fieldhouse Red Blend coming from Mendocino County, California. Next up is the Nest. This is the Carignan coming from Redwood Valley. And this is a club exclusive. You can tell by that gold label. We also have this wine from France, the Cellier Ventami. And this is a red wine blend. So excited about having this one again. The Fieldhouse White Blend, also coming from Mendocino County, California. The Vinte Pinot Noir, coming from Chile. This is a club exclusive. Vinte is one of our club exclusives that only is available to people that are Scout Circle members. Here is another Vinte, and this is also an exclusive, and this is from Chile also. This is this one's always hard for me to say. I hope I don't butcher it too much, but the Gewürztraminer is this wine, and what's fun about this, let me read this. Many South American vineyards are nestled among some of the tallest and most beautiful mountain ranges in the world, with elevations as high as 20,000 feet. At this higher level, the air is thin and dry, making it inhospitable for many of the pests that attack grapevines, therefore eliminating the need for pesticides. So these extreme growing conditions make for delicious wine that exhibits concentrated flavors and a unique character. And again, this is a wine from Chile. We also have our new Middle Jane. So this is our Middle Jane Merlot. You can see she has that great kind of bowling shirt on it. Middle Jane is one of our signature wines. You'll love Middle Jane. It's just a great, great product. This one is coming from California. Next up is another Vinte. This is a white wine blend, and this is Dry Creek Valley. Again, another exclusive. And then the last bottle of this 12-bottle set is the Tickle Bumps, and this is coming from North Coast, California. This is a sparkling rosé wine, so pretty excited about that. The difference with our clubs is, well, they're convenient. We are the only company that is going to be shipping clean, crafted wine right to your doorstep. Our Scout Circle clubs start with 4 bottles for $89. We have 3 6-bottle options, all white, all red, or mixed. And for 12 bottles, we have all mixed or all red. I do have a customer that strictly loves white wine. And so she orders 2 white sets every month. So she does 2 6-bottle white sets every month. And if you're a regular wine drinker, Scout Circle is a wonderful option for you. You're going to love the variety. We are all prone to order the same thing over and over again. So this helps people that are a little more adventurous, that want to broaden their horizons, to try some new things. So cheers to Scout Circle, and message me if I can do anything to help.